two games on the night. We started Olsen with West hosting Fort Dodge. Things got out of hand early. Three plays in and Drake Miller hands it off to Dayson Clayton, and he's in for six. A few minutes later, it's Clayton battling his way into the end zone. Finally, something good for the Wolverines after it tips off two Dodger players. Connor Beyer picks Miller off in the end zone. West trying to get something going here, but it was all Fort Dodge in this one as the Dodgers win big, 68-13, and it was a rough night to be a Wolverine. We shift to Heelan. Crusaders up 21-0 at this point, but first play of the second half, Tornadoes pounce on the ball. They would end up coming up empty. Jesus Pena extends the lead for the Crusaders here with a 32-yarder to put Heelan up 24-0. Then it's Jake Boyu doing it all as he picks off Mark Eddy, and he would take it back into Storm Lake territory. Soon after, Brand Hogue would end up connecting with who other than Boyu for the touchdown. Crusaders win their homecoming game 31-6.